and then I'm just going to make an arrabbiata sauce preparation. I have the arrabbiata sauce ready, so I'm just going to mix it up and make pasta. So yeah, it's almost ready. I have made very basic, and I put basil leaves, I put oregano chili flakes, garlic, olive oil, and of course the arrabbiata sauce, and that's how it looks like. As you can see, also the splatter of the tomato sauce is because I dropped the bottle, because I'm not used to doing this in the kitchen. But yeah, that's how we done looks like. Trying this out, let me see. It's made perfectly. Yummy, my tummy.